morning, students. How are you all? Enjoying at home? Okay. So our today's topic in maths is multiplication by 10, 100, and 1000. In today's session, I will going to tell you the easiest way of multiplying any digit by 10, by 100, and by 1000 to save your time. Whenever we multiply any digit by 10, just add one zero to the extreme right of the digit. For example, take 15. 15 into 10. What you have to do? First write 15, just add this zero to the extreme right of the number. The answer is 115. Take one more example. 22 multiply by 10. First write the digit and add this 0 to the extreme right. This is the right, extreme right of the digit. The answer is 220. Take one more digit. 50 multiply by 10. First write the digit, that is 50. Put one more zero to the extreme right of the number. Zero. The answer is 500. Remember one thing, whenever you multiply any digit by 10, don't forget to put one zero to the extreme right of the digit. Or you can say that, add one more zero to the extreme right of the digit. That one zero counts this. Next is multiplication by 100. In this case also, whenever we multiply any digit by 100, what we have to do? We have to add two zeros to the extreme right of the number. Let us start. For example, if we take 12 multiplied by 100. First, I will going to write the digit, that is 12, and I will going to put these two zeros to the extreme right of the number. The answer is 1200. Next, take one more digit, 25. 25 multiplied by 100 is equals to, again, first write these two digits, that is 25, and add these two more zeros in the extreme right of the number. The answer is 2500. Same in case of multiply by 1000. What we have to do? If we multiply any digit by 1000, write the digit and put these three zeros to the extreme right of the number, that is 30,000. Take one more digit, 45 multiplied by 1000. First I will going to write 45, then I will going to add or put these three zeros to the extreme right of the number, that is 45,000. Students, you have to remember just a simple thing, that whenever we multiply any number by 10, you have to add one zero to the extreme right of the number in the answer. Whenever we multiply any digit by 100, you have to put two zeros or add two zeros to the extreme right of the number in the answer. And whenever we multiply any digit by 1000, you have to add three zeros to the extreme right of the number in the answer. Basically, multiplication by 10, 100 and 1000 through this method helps you in doing the multiplication easier and better way. So, that's all for today. Goodbye.